City. Yesterday's body count lottery rounded out to a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down, so I guess you're all screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go. Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid. While over in Westbrook, trauma teams scraping cyber psycho victims off the pavement. And in Pacifica, well, Pacifica is still Pacifica. This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams. Thank you.
I'm V.
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 Thank you. Electric coupling module.
You said it was nothing serious when I came in. You said you were sure.
Guess I was wrong. You can always look for another shop where they won't ask a lone nomad why he's hugging the border. You're wearing on my patience now.
I'm gonna pay you what we agreed. Not one anymore.
Huh. For that, you can borrow my tools and fix it yourself. You know, I don't have all day.
That's fine. Step aside.
What? Got any idea what to do?
I'm gonna bypass the coupling and rig a hot wire.
Compressor will run on and on. It could seize up.
Did anyone ask your opinion?
Shabby at all. Questions how long it'll last you.
It'll get me to Night City. I figure something else out there.
Right. Antenna on this heap don't seem like it packs a punch. Not liable to hear much.
You don't say.
Hey, Mike. Didn't know you had a customer.
Rolled in a few hours past. I thought he'd at least called in.
Don't you sweat it, Mike. We're gonna hash it out.
Don't you know you owe the sheriff a word when you pay his town a visit? To tell him what's brought you here. Maybe even over a cup of coffee.
Hey, my mistake. I hadn't planned on stopping. A failed coupling forced my hand.
Yeah, always some failure high mistakes.
Name's Andrew Jones. Probably heard of me.
I can't say that I have.
Served in Spec Ops during the last war. Silver Shoguns? Ring any bells?
Don't like to get along, do ya? That a Nomad vehicle? Might have expected that.
I'll just fix it and go. I've no reason to linger.
Nope, you sure shit don't. Nothing boils my blood like a fucking stray. Where'd your clan pitch camp?
There is no clan, there is no camp. I'm here alone.
Ain't buying it. Nomads always stick to their packs.
My family's in pieces. That's why I'm headed for Night City.
Makes you an outcast among outcasts. Sure as hell hope you'll be on your way before long.
I sold Broadcasting Comms Tower on my way in. My antenna's down, and I need to radio someone.
What you need's to hightail it out of here without another word. Ain't got no mind to see you drifting around these parts. Got it?
I made it clear. I don't want any trouble.
Then stop looking for it and hit the road, quick.
Raised you finally.
Willie McCoy, it's good to hear your voice.
Fee, wish I could say the same.
I need your help. One last time.
One last time, again?
I have to find the client with my payload, but I don't know where he is.
Right place, right time. You were there?
Of course I was. Maybe the client left a message. Could you check for me?
Sure. Last time, though. I mean it. Client's name?
Jackie Wells.
Huh. Actually left a message. He's waiting on a farm. Flicking you the geolope data.
Thanks, Willie. I owe you one.
You do. Just don't get yourself killed. And don't call again.
I was worried I'd have to turn to farming. Yeah, sure hope you're here for me.
I believe I am. Are you...
Name's Jackie Wells.
V, seems you have cargo that needs to be moved.
Oh, where I'm from, you share a bit about your soul before you talk biz, eh? It's kind of like a custom. Or just good manners, you know?
You're a man of principle?
You need a backbone, cabron. At least you'll have that left when they've taken everything else.
Why don't we start with you, then?
NC native, right here. Got Haywood in my blood.
I've never been to NC. That doesn't mean much to me.
So, imagine a place where everyone's like your bro or sis. Or a distant cousin, at least.
I think I understand. You don't have to like each other, but it's family.
That's Haywood. That and everyone's back in iron. And you?
I guess one could say I'm from my own Haywood.
You and me, we're gonna get along fine. Cargo.
What's inside?
You sleep better the less you know. Got no idea myself, and that's a good thing.
You don't know what we aim to smuggle? These are stolen corporate goods.
Stolen? No. Some gonk lost the crate. Some other gonk found it, passed it on. Now it's here. You know, butterfly effect or whatever.
And there's no one looking for this crate?
Ain't a problem if they look. Only a problem if they find it before it crosses the border, no?
Let's load it in the car.
A huevo. I started thinking you might not come.
I got held up. And you weren't exactly easy to find.
I decided to lay low, you know? A sheriff looked like one grouchy motherfucker.
Yep.
Ugh. badass.
So, are we headed out?
Manifest from the transport.
Of course I do. But the fixer didn't give you the job deeds?
He did. I was just making sure.
Listen, friend. We're both professionals, ain't we? Hey.
You, sure you've moved contraband before?
Why? Are you nervous?
Me? Maybe a little. Hey, border crossing up ahead. What now?
Nothing. They'll scan us and check our papers.
Okay.
I'll do the talking.
Area. Remain in your vehicle. The security check will begin shortly.
I got a real bad feeling about this.
Hand me the manifest. They'll need to see it.
Grab these.
Let me see. It's marked LOA. Perfect.
What's that mean?
Lost on arrival. It means the cargo is flagged as to be lost as soon as it crossed the border.
Whoa. So they know we're smuggling?
They're about to find out.
The owner of the vehicle in the inspection area will report for further questioning.
Chingada madre. What now?
I want the customs officer to turn a blind eye to our dubious docus. We'll need a sweetener. Do you have the credit chip with the bribe?
Oh, yeah. Forgot about that.
Right. You forgot.
I'll keep the engine running, in case of a cock-up.
Do that.
If you're armed, place your weapon here.